Helga be adopted by that shriveled old lunatic?
Maybe another family could adopt her.
How about us?
No! I mean, no. I'd prefer not to. Maybe Mrs. Hubbard will make a good mother to Helga. She did write this wonderful parenting manual.
Oh, Bob, that thing's a load of crap. Parenting isn't about suspicion. It's about love and nurturing and manipulation, and you can't learn that from a book.
I think the good people at Publish Yourself Publications might disagree with you.
Afternoon, brothers and sisters. Care to make a donation? We're sending Bibles into space.
I'm teaching Helga how to proselytize.
She's learning how to turn tricks?
Hey, nobody's soiling my future daughter. Long as she's wearing this baby.
The Forney Guard 2000?
I'm wearing one, too.
You really think you need that?
There's a lot of immigrants out there.
Helga, do you want her to adopt you?
Oh, yes! I like sharing a bed with Mother H.
Is that graffiti on your eyes?
What? Gotta go. Space needs Bibles.
Good Lord. That old biddy is nuts.
Bob, she's still here.
Mom, we've gotta stop this.
Don't worry. I've got an idea. No judge will give custody of a child to an unfit mother.
Beat that, Chuck Heston. What the devil?
I'm sorry. This will be over in a sec. It's just to embarrass you.
That's it. Work it, baby. Ooh, you're a bad boy, aren't you? All right, now lose the thong.
No, that's enough. Sorry, my whip. It's a rental.
I agree. This is some pretty sick smut. But what does it have to do with this case?
Pickles, these are all of me.
I'm sorry, baby. You just looked like such a tasty snack.
And this was taken during my bath time.
Does anyone else have anything to add before I make my decision?
Your Honor, I request that we be granted custody of Helga and allowed to raise her in a ramshackle treehouse without electricity or toilet facilities.
You know, hearing it out loud, it's not sounding so good.
Respectfully withdrawn.
I've reached a decision. Custody of the fugly girl is hereby granted to Mrs. Hubbard.
Wait! You're out of order! And you're out of order! And you're out of order! This whole damn court's out of order!
What are you blabbering about?
Sorry, I'm not quite right. Your Honor, I found Helga's real parents.
Helga, darling!
Mommy! Daddy! Where have you been?
On our way home from Europe, our plane crashed on an ice floe. All search parties had given up, but thanks to the internet queries of this noble, melon-headed boy child, we were rescued not 24 hours ago.
Oh, Helga, we were determined to make it back to you, even when the food ran out and we were forced to eat all the other passengers.
That must have been horrible.
Oh, you can't imagine. Helga, I brought you a necklace of their teeth.
Nice.
Now that's a good parent.
Helga Fugly, I leave you to the care of your mother and father.
Thanks, Milo. You made us a family again.
Hey, it's my job. I'm a kid.
Let's go home, sweetie. I'm so happy to see you.
Yeah, you look good enough to eat.
Oh!